Hello everybody. Today I am going to make spaghetti in white sauce. So I got spaghetti right here, grated cheese, roughly about 1 cup, and the cheese is from this, and shredded cooked chicken, roughly about 1 cup, and chicken broth that's homemade from this chicken that I boiled, and that's the chicken broth. And I'm be using this cream of mushroom soup by Campbell's, and of course one onion, small onion, and I'll be using iodized salt and ground black pepper. Cooked this spaghetti according to package direction. While the pasta is boiling, let's cut the onion. Let's make the sauce. Okay, it's time to make the sauce. So that's the onion. Let's pour in some olive oil. And just cook the onion. Once the onions are soft or translucent, let's just add the shredded chicken. Sprinkle with some salt. And some ground black pepper. And then I'm gonna add the cream of mushroom soup. Now I'm gonna put in the chicken broth. If you don't have chicken broth, you can always use white milk. This is just easy peasy spaghetti. I'm gonna throw in the cheese too. And just simmer it for 2 minutes. Okay, this spaghetti is done. Yes. Okay, so the spaghetti sauce is done, and it's time to mix. So the spaghetti is done. And sprinkle more cheese. Cover.